Someone asked the question earlier today if these pixels could be used in a grid. Theoretically, I figured it should be possible, but I've never tried to do one before. So I threw together just a real quick little test sequence just to see what it would look like. So here we go. Just tried to do some real basic shapes. Different effects. Most of this is just things I've seen before. Oh, there you have it. That's a pixel matrix for under $100.